For years, I've admired Bethany's love for the Lord, her desire to share the gospel, to worship the Lord, to love others. I've long admired and looked up to her compassion, her kindheartedness, her wisdom. You're an amazing sister and friend, and obviously it would take someone amazing to win her heart.
Most so after the Lord saved him. He became not only a young man and a wonderful man to be around, but a godly man, and he has become a very godly man. And Luke seeks God. He is always, in everything and every way, seeking God. And he's not just loving God. There's one thing to love God, but there's another thing to seek the face of God. And that is in the life of Luke Edwards. He's always going into the Word, and it's whether he feels near or far away. There are times when I talk to Luke and he says, I just don't feel the presence of God right now, but I'm seeking him and I want to know him more. I'm praying. I want to hear from him.
God in the chain.
Love and to cherish in sickness and in health, in prosperity and in adversity, this woman whose hand you know hold. You promise to perform your headship over her, even as Christ does over you. You promise to guard and to protect her, to provide companionship for her, and to delight yourself in her from this day forward, in joy and in sorrow, in abundance and in want, through trials and tribulations. You promise to be to her in all things, a true and faithful husband.
May I, Bethany, seek you, Luke, to be my wedded husband.
According to the ordinance of God and the law of the state, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Everybody, to Luke and Bethany. Love you both.
tell me your story. You come on, read me the lines. I turn the page just to see, but there's still this heart left to write. I'm thinking let's keep it simple. I'm thinking let's keep it light. An ocean view through your window. The way the sun sets the sky in red. Celebrate in the day we have. Don't be scared, just let me die in those eyes. I know this could be love. You're the fight of my life. This time, this could be love. I know this could be love. Sounds like
Mr. and Mrs. Luke and Bethany Edwards.